Milton! Like, I can't even zoom in anymore. Milton!
Come on! Milton! Good boy! Good boy! Come here! Come here!
Good boy!
Morning, guys. I am up and adamant. It's time to work out. I've really been enjoying working out an hour earlier than normal. Well, to be honest, since I'm doing 75 hard, I work out an hour earlier than normal, and then at my normal workout time, I jump right on my bike. So I'm working out from like 6:30 to 8:30. But before I work out, you know what has to happen? And that is the Zip Fizz Shake. And today we are having, bam, I already knew what it was. It was fruit punch, because that's what I chose, because that's what I'm in the mood for today, okay? Fruit punch is absolutely one of my favorite flavors. It has the tartness that I love, but also the legit flavor. Okay, this is a Zip Fizz. If you're not familiar, it's an electrolyte mix. They come in a bunch of different flavors. I absolutely love them. The link is in the description box below. All right, guys, let's get ready to shake it in 3, 2, 1. To a great day, to Taco Tray, to me being on my way, hashtag bars, to the official launch of Keto Strong. You guys, look, okay, if you've been seeing me wear this the past couple weeks, I'm so excited to announce my apparel brand, my keto apparel brand that's launching. It's called Keto Strong. I'm really, really proud of it, and I'm excited, and I love all the designs. You guys know how I feel about t-shirts and apparel. Like, go to my website, iamketostrong.com, for a pre-launch sale code. Use this code right here to get a special discount only for people watching this video on launch weekend. What? I'm so excited about all the great things coming up for me in 2021. The best is yet to come for me and you, okay? I don't know what the beginning of your year has looked like so far, but just know that the best is yet to come. Woo, that's a great feeling. Okay. Ooh. And having fruit punch first thing in the morning is a great feeling. I'm gonna drink this and get right to work. It's leg day. I don't wanna hear about it. Like, I'm not in the mood, but I'm changing my thought process. I'm loving it. I'm happy. I have the lower body of my dreams. Leg up. Okay, now this is what my granny would refer to as pneumonia weather, right? Because I just got finished with my workout and I'm like all sweaty and hot, and it is just like breezy and awesome outside, but if I don't cover up, this is how you get pneumonia, you know what I'm saying? So it's not gonna fool me. I'm gonna go in and put on some more clothes, but it feels great outside today. And there's Maddie. There's Maddie behind me. Let's see what she's hollering about. Okay, guys, I am here at my Aunt Beverly's house. This is normally where I feed the ducks, right? But, and it's also where I come to check on her dog, BJ, who's right there being bad. BJ! BJ, come on! Get off the porch! BJ! Well, he's an old man and set in his ways, but now I also have to come check on the newest member of the family. His name's Winston. He's a puppy. She got a puppy. He is so cute. Winston! Winston! What's on your face? Oh, you're a good boy. Winston. Winston. Who's a Winston? Who's a Winston? Come here. Good boy, good boy.
BJ finally decided to join us. Look at the two brothers. Okay, go on. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Okay, guys, it is time to eat, okay? Return of the taco tray. Look at it. We have this amazing bed of lettuce covered in cheddar cheese, and then we have sour cream. Then we have that homemade chipotle mayo and Taco Bell fire sauce, tapatio. We have some dried cilantro covered in that delicious taco meat. Then we have some Quest chips right here. And then if you saw, normally I have my pork rinds in guacamole, but I am still sticking to higher protein. So instead of having guacamole, I actually just made my own little chicken dip. All I used was canned chicken, that chipotle aioli that I made, some red pepper flakes, and salt. Like, this is just a simple protein dip, basically, for my pork rind. So I'm just gonna go ahead and give that a taste. So easy. It's delicious, a little bit spicy, a little bit salty. That's just because that's how I like it. But it's gonna be perfect on top of my hot and spicy pork rinds. Like, it's like the perfect mellow flavor to balance that out. But you guys, the piece de resistance, my taco tray back. I'm gonna get some of that ground beef. I'm gonna get some of that lettuce and cheese. I just don't even know where to start. Oh my gosh, look at all these different things. Oh my gosh, it's just so good. It tastes so good. The crunchiness of the lettuce, the ground beef, the creamy sour cream. Literally everything about this is delicious and my absolute favorite. And we got Quest chips. When I tell you that taco tray was everything, I know you might be thinking, Autumn, why do you got scissors in your hand, right? And the answer to that is to cut the top off my moon cheese, right? So when I get to the bottom of a bag of moon cheese, meaning there's only one serving left, moon cheese. Look at this delicious, crunchy, just crispy, spherical, out of this world cheese puff. Absolutely perfect. One of my favorite snacks ever. I'm gonna have these. I gotta drink my water, still doing a gallon. And then we'll see what the rest of the day holds. It won't hold moon cheese because that'll all be gone. Okay. Oh my gosh. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Listen to you talk about moon cheese.
Okay, guys. So I just got off of a really fun podcast interview. I forgot to ask if I could mention it, so I'm not going to, but it was really fun. It was a great conversation. We talked for like 2 hours. Thankfully, we were only recording for half the time, right? But it was really great, but like my voice hurts. Like, I was talking the whole time, so I am drinking a Diet Dr. Pepper plus cream soda. I should definitely be drinking water, but I'm just gonna have this. I wanted this sweet treat today. Comment down below, have you ever had this Diet Dr. Pepper and cream soda? I'm a little disappointed because it tastes like halfway like each of those things, like exactly what it's called. It tastes like Diet Dr. Pepper and it tastes like cream soda. Do I want to be tasting both of those at the same time? Like, I don't know, right? So I'm like, man, I should just got regular Diet Dr. Pepper, or I should just get regular diet cream soda, but mixed together, I just don't know.
Okay guys, I am exhausted. I am going to sleep. Flat out, look at that, a gallon of water, done. But I spent way too much time talking and having a great time today, and so I had to get some work done. Hence, I'm still awake, but like, I just literally finished my work 2 seconds ago, and I'm going to sleep. Like, it is way past my bedtime, but today was an amazing day. Keto Strong is just amazing. Once again, use the link in the description box below to go to the site. You guys get a preview. So thank you so much and have a great day, and I will see you next week. Bye. I'm a TikToker. Hello, my name's Autumn and I make TikToks.
Okay, come on.
Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.